Thanks very much for that. Doc's happy to sign off on asphyxiation. Think she passed a couple of nights ago in her sleep.
She was a drinker.
I've been out here a couple of times this year. Disturbances concern neighbours.
Concerned? She doesn't open her curtains for 2 days. Not one of them bothered to check on her.
Chris, why don't you come through? So what is it you wanted to talk to me about?
I want to report a crime.
One you've witnessed or one you've committed?
This one hasn't happened yet.